Have you ever experimented with using a top-notch kitchen essential? We're referring to apple cider vinegar, commonly called ACV. Dishes like slowly cooked pork, stir fries, and stews become incredibly tasty when prepared with ACV. Expert individuals worldwide acknowledge apple cider vinegar for its incredible advantages. Some even suggest it might assist in handling diabetes, but is there any validity to these claims? You're on the brink of discovering. In today's video, we'll be discussing how apple cider vinegar influences your blood sugar levels and the extra perks it offers. Diabetes has become one of the most common long-lasting illnesses, posing a serious threat to overall health. From strokes to kidney problems, diabetes can trigger various risky health conditions. While more research is necessary, recent studies suggest that apple cider vinegar might assist in reducing blood sugar levels, or more specifically, those dealing with type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes happens when your body becomes less responsive to insulin. This means your body struggles to use the insulin it makes effectively. Apple cider vinegar can offer help in such situations. Researchers conducted a study focusing on vinegar with around 6% acetic acid. One group was given the vinegar, while the other received the fake treatment. The outcomes revealed that the vinegar group experienced enhanced insulin resistance. It's not just a single study that supports the idea of apple cider vinegar being helpful in managing diabetes. Several other studies and research reviews point towards the same conclusion. For instance, one research review discovered that consuming vinegar over a period of 8 to 12 weeks did assist a variety of participants in lowering blood sugar levels. Another analysis of multiple studies investigated the effects of consuming vinegar during meals. The outcomes revealed that the group consuming vinegar with their meals had notably lower levels of insulin and blood sugar. A clinical trial was also carried out to assess the advantages of taking vinegar. The results demonstrated that it improved the glycemic index for individuals with diabetes. If you have diabetes, you might consider trying out ACV to help regulate your sugar levels. Just mix a tablespoon of ACV with a glass of water and drink it. However, it's important to consult your healthcare provider before making any changes. Although ACV is beneficial for individuals with diabetes, it's not limited to them. Apple cider vinegar offers various incredible health advantages, which we'll be discussing shortly. But before we delve into that, let's get a clear understanding of the mother present in ACV and why it's considered beneficial for health. Before we continue, I would like to ask you that you click that like button and smash subscribe for more content like this. Ring that notification bell as well so you won't miss our next video. The mother. Apple cider vinegar gets produced through the fermentation of apple juice. It becomes a low-calorie liquid with a pleasantly tangy taste and is rich in probiotics. People commonly use ACV in things like salad dressings, baked goods, and marinades. When you purchase a bottle of unfiltered ACV, you'll notice something called the mother within it. But what exactly is the mother? The process begins by introducing yeast to apple juice, which breaks down the natural sugars and transforms them into alcohol. Then, a specific type of bacteria is added to this alcohol. This bacteria transforms the alcohol into acetic acid, which serves as a core component for apple cider vinegar. This bacteria forms what's known as the mudder, a cloudy, stringy, and spongy mass. Inside the mudder, you'll find various nutrients, probiotics, and enzymes. A significant portion of apple cider vinegar's health advantages stem from the presence of the mudder. If you're incorporating ACV into your eating habits for health purposes, make sure to opt for the unfiltered type that retains the mudder. This version not only boasts a more pleasant taste, thanks to the natural apple essence, but also packs in probiotics and enzymes. Now let's delve into a few of the remarkable health advantages that apple cider vinegar offers. Number 1. Kills harmful bacteria. Bacteria come in both beneficial and harmful forms. The bacteria residing in your gut play a role in maintaining your well-being. Some bacteria help prevent your food from spoiling for extended periods, while others are pathogens that can lead to illnesses. In historical medical practices, apple cider vinegar has been utilized to cleanse wounds and disinfect specific areas. Even Hippocrates, a pioneer in modern medicine, employed vinegar to cleanse wounds. Apple cider vinegar can also be applied to address various other concerns, such as lice and ear infections, as well as issues like nail fungus and warts. Curious how ACV can aid in ear infections? Allow me to explain. Due to its antibacterial properties, buffered acetic acid eardrops can be employed for outer ear infections. You can also manage such infections at home by mixing equal parts apple cider vinegar and water. Immerse the cotton ball in the mixture, then place it in the affected ear and let it sit around for 5 minutes. It's crucial to dilute the vinegar with an equal amount of water, as undiluted vinegar can harm the sensitive tissue of your ear canal. However, remember that utilizing apple cider vinegar for an outer ear infection should not replace guidance from your doctor. Additionally, vinegar can help safeguard your food from harmful bacteria like E. coli. Research has demonstrated that vinegar hinders the growth of E. coli, preventing food spoilage. Apple cider vinegar offers a natural approach to preserving your food without concerns about chemical additives. Number 2. Head and skin care. Dealing with hair that keeps breaking? Can't seem to shake off that scalp itchiness? Apple cider vinegar can provide a solution. When your hair turns frizzy or brittle, it's often due to it becoming more alkaline. A study examining the pH levels of shampoos revealed that higher alkalinity caused hair to break and become dry. The acetic acid present in apple cider vinegar acts against this alkaline shift in your hair, rejuvenating it. It might also surprise you to learn that ACV also serves as a disinfectant. An itchy scalp can result from fungi or bacteria. Thoroughly rinsing your hair with diluted apple cider vinegar after shampooing can help alleviate the itchiness. Be sure to mix ACV with an equal amount of water. Another remarkable application for apple cider vinegar is for skin conditions like eczema. If you're struggling with dry skin, applying properly diluted apple cider vinegar can be beneficial. Wondering how? Allow me to elaborate. Your skin has a slightly acidic nature. Individuals dealing with eczema tend to have a skin that's slightly less acidic. By applying diluted apple cider vinegar, you can help restore the balanced pH of your skin. Sometimes, people switch to soaps and cleansers to address eczema. However, if these products are more alkaline, they could exacerbate the eczema by causing irritation and triggering flare-ups. Number 3. Antifungal properties. Fungal infections can vary from minor troubles to severe health risks. Typically, these infections occur in the mouth and throat. If you have type 2 diabetes and aren't managing your blood sugar levels effectively, you're more susceptible to fungal infections. An excess of yeast, or the Candida albicans fungus, can lead to infections like thrush. This fungus can sometimes cause persistent effects. But here's the exciting part. Guess what can combat these fungi? You're absolutely right. Apple cider vinegar. Thanks to its antifungal characteristics, ACV is effective at eliminating and preventing fungal issues. An extensively studied case demonstrates how apple cider vinegar made a significant difference in combating a fungal infection. The patient, who had type 2 diabetes, developed a candida-related fungal infection in their mouth. They applied apple cider vinegar to the area twice a day for 7 days. The results were astounding. The fungus count decreased by an impressive 94%. Pretty amazing, right? In another scenario, a woman struggled with a severe candida flare-up for nearly 5 years, unresponsive to any treatment. Surprisingly, applying apple cider vinegar to the affected area cleared up the infection. So how did this work? It turns out that apple cider vinegar contains maleic acid, which research indicates can effectively eliminate candida fungus, a common culprit behind infections. This fungus can also lead to a mouth infection called denture stomatitis, commonly affecting denture wearers. Number 4. Improves heart health. Heart disease poses a significant danger, ranking among the top causes of global mortality. The concerning aspect of heart disease is its potential to strike suddenly and unexpectedly, often lacking clear symptoms. Elevated levels of total cholesterol can have detrimental effects on your heart health. If you're dealing with high triglyceride levels, it's crucial to make efforts to lower them, as they can elevate the risk of stroke. Apple cider vinegar can be employed to enhance your heart's well-being. Research indicates that it can positively impact various biological factors, including triglycerides, lipoproteins, and overall cholesterol levels. Likewise, another study focused on individuals adhering to a low-calorie diet for 12 weeks demonstrated comparable findings. The group incorporating apple cider vinegar experienced reduced cholesterol and triglyceride levels in comparison to the placebo group. Number 5. Helps in weight loss. Are you on a weight loss journey? Apple cider vinegar can be a helpful companion in reaching your goals. Many individuals believe that ACV aids in curbing cravings and extending feelings of fullness. If you consume ACV before meals, it can help prevent overeating, ultimately helping you manage your calorie intake and leading to weight loss over time. An analysis encompassing various studies found that individuals who included vinegar into their meals felt satiated for about 2 hours afterward. Moreover, they tended to snack less for 3 to 24 hours after using apple cider vinegar. Quite impressive, right? Another study observed people following a low-calorie diet. The group that incorporated vinegar into their routine while maintaining a calorie deficit lost significantly more weight compared to those who solely followed the diet. After 12 weeks, participants also exhibited a reduced body mass index and less abdominal fat. Incorporating apple cider vinegar into your daily routine seems to offer a wide array of potential benefits, from aiding in weight loss and managing blood sugar levels to addressing fungal infections and promoting healthy skin and hair. The versatility of this simple ingredient has been demonstrated through numerous studies and real-life cases, showcasing its potential to enhance various aspects of your well-being. Now, we're eager to hear from you. Have you ever tried using apple cider vinegar to improve your health? What was the experience like? Do you have any other natural remedies or practices that you found effective? We'd love to hear from your insights and suggestions. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. If you found this information valuable, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and ring the notification bell to stay updated with more informative content. Remember, taking small steps towards a healthier lifestyle can lead to remarkable improvements over time. So let's continue this journey together.